All right, we got the last of the grates in, seasoning everything up before the big fire in the hole. There we go, just finishing it up. This is how you're doing. Everything in canola oil, and then I got some brisket fat. After the canola oil burn in to get the brisket fat on there, but she's been all sandblasted, no more funk from nothing. All bare metal, brand new. Brand new, look at that. You wanna talk about grill space? Look at that. Let's talk about grill space. What are you doing for grill space? Oh baby, nah. There we go.